Leads on the way, huh? So that's Cloud Ruler Temple, but where are these other places? Feldscar. Alright, I guess I might as well go over there at least. At least it'll be another fast travel point. If I need to travel there quickly.
What can I do for you? I haven't heard much about him. I'm thinking about going down to Enril to hear him for myself. Good day.
Imperial goods in the land of the Altmer.
Two Decker camp.
It seems Somerset Isle has become a much more dangerous place.
Take care.
Be seeing you.
How are you?
What's the news from the other parts of Tamriel?
Nothing I'd like to tell you.
Take care.
Good day.
Cyrodiil.
Go ahead, please.
Let's see.
Let's do business.
Mountain rye bread. Sure, why not?
That's a good deal. Thank you. Come again. Bye.
Greetings for you.
What's going on with you?
Thanks for
Wow. Is a tannery. A cooked leg of meat. So where is the people who are supposed to be doing all the tanning?
Surrounded to the north and east
please
by the lofty Jerrel and Valis mountain ranges.
Visit way shrines of Stendar
yes.
For blessings
They say that
endurance.
When you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep.
Heard any news?
It's how they... Yes? Armor, weapons, I have it all. How may I help you?
Let's see, the long sword weighs 18, but only does 3 damage, and my short sword weighs 10 and only does 3 damage, but it's a short sword.
You drive a hard bargain.
So you only do weapons. Some of these, I guess.
A pleasure to serve you. Goodbye. What? Ah, let's do business.
Let me grab a couple more of these.
I appreciate your business. Take care.
The wine boar, all right, or the blue boar. Mirhund.
What do you want?
Well, let's see.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
By health cure paralysis, pork ribs, yeah, maybe later.
Bye.
Other provinces. So let's hear it. Should you need some?
We're looking for recruits. Think you're tough enough to join the Fighters Guild?
I think so.
Be seeing you.
Alright, so that was Feldskar, huh? no, that was Rhymehold.
How do you do?
Is this Feldscar? Brimma, Shadenhall, Feldscar. All right.
Anyone looking for work should consider the Fighters Guild. I hear they're always looking for recruits.
So long.
Farewell.
Hi there. Good afternoon. Are you well?
Fantastic. Thanks for asking.
Hooray.
Quite a ways to see up here.
Hi.
Welcome to Feldscar. What can you tell me about the village? Oh yes, isn't it just lovely? Lots of fresh snow, crisp morning air, the smell of pine, it's delightful. Marrying Jorgen was the best thing ever.
Good day.
Let's see. Black Rock Inn.
Greetings.
Hello. Heard any news from the other provinces?
I've heard that Nord warriors have traveled from Skyrim with orc mercenaries to assault the Redoran of Morrowind.
More fighting for the Nords? This is sad news.
Goodbye.
You too. I'm waiting.
Wow.
Leave me alone.
Where can I get Arctic armor like that? I mean, the stuff I have on is okay, I guess. But hers look like it's more padding.
How are you today?
To keep the cold out.
What do you want? What can I interest you in?
Not much, really.
Take care.
Nice. And the game crashes. Thank you. that village. Did nothing to sever her magic. Well, that's a rather lousy magic spell. There was actually a couple of imps that saw me before I ever got to the mage. I just don't know where they came from. Now it's a frost troll instead. I need to get a good vantage point. All get him? I don't even know if I got him or not. Save there, for goodness sake. Last time it was a person that was over here. Fun to take a sled down this hillside. Okay, so we're up in Skyrim territory now. But it's kind of pointless because there's nothing up here for me to get. If those areas are actually over in the Kolovian plains. Oh, crud. Leopard. He go to now. too. Well, he sure did a lot of damage to me with two hits. I should have picked up that stronger healing spell. Oh, good grief, I don't see him. Gonna come back. I guess not. All right, so I need to make a direction down that way. Scar is that way. Little red panda. be careful there, Red Panda. Got a mean snow leopard out on the Rhyme Hold. So that's what this place is. Okay.
Had something of a false alarm earlier.
Feldscar. Beautiful wintry night.
Hey.
An adventurer, welcome to Feldscar. What can you tell me about the village? I've lived here all my life, wouldn't have it any other way. The only folks living here longer than me are the Swift Runners. Feldscar has been here for an age or longer, though. People come and go, it's how we like it.
I haven't heard much about him. I'm thinking about going down to Anvil to hear him for myself. Goodbye.
Well, I need to get some sleep, so
greetings.
Might as well head over to the inn and get a bed and rest up.
What can I do for you?
40 gold. All right. Downstairs, huh?
Hail!
Cozy place. Quest added the Dunmer at Blackrock. Dunmer in red robes. How very observant of you, Noir. Now back off before we turn your bones to ash. Interesting. I tried speaking to a very rude Dunmer wearing a red robe and Feldscar, who seems to be very hostile for some reason. He and his partner have made it clear they don't want to talk. I'm sure the locals around here must know something about them.
Hi. The Imperial City is densely urbanized.
Heard any news lately? Where to buy weapons.
New thing?
Where to buy anything.
See you.
If you can afford to
good
travel,
day.
Is the...
May the wind be on your back.
Yes?
You know anything about these Dunmers? I suggest you stay clear of those, too. The last poor fool who bothered them ended up as wolf food.
You
how
too.
About that? Good day.
Hello.
Well met. No one wants to live in the Jarl Mountains. Well, maybe in Bruma, but they're like Nords. I'm waiting!
What do you know about those guys in the red robes? I make it my business to know who's in my village. The two only tell me they're from the Mage's Guild in Shadenhall. Nobody here seems to know what they want. They spend all their time at Blackrock digging. I don't know what they expect to find. They're never apart, and even when they're not up on the rock, nobody can get up there to snoop around. The Dunmer on Black Rock.
Stop talking!
Alright.
Hi!
Okay.
What do you want?
Can you give me any information on those two guys in the red robes? Best to leave them alone or become prey like the other one. Okay.
Goodbye.
Hail and welcome, friend.
She's on her
what have you been
break.
Up to?
I've heard that the Nords of Skyrim have been warring.
Wonder if the tame wolf knows anything.
The Nords have always been protective.
I hope I can help.
Nope.
Take care. Be seeing you.
Greetings.
I don't like to think about zombies. Greetings
missing
to you.
Arms, legs.
What can I do for you?
Tell me about the two guys in the red robes. They're bad news, friend. You should leave them alone. The best any of us have gotten are their names. Cedri and Velosi. Drelosi. They showed up here one morning and asked only to reserve my back room for an indefinite period of time. They spend most of their time in the corner talking. Some kind of magic, but every time they realize someone is listening, they clam up. When they're not here, they're downstairs, locked away in that room, but every time someone tries to sneak in, they show up out of nowhere. They leave for several hours each night, but always return dirty and covered in black dust from the rock behind the inn. Okay. What can you tell me about the black rock behind the inn? The inn was named after it long ago, not terribly clever, but the people like it. That rock has been here for at least as long as Feldskar. Nobody knows where it's from, but it has been proven a useful attraction. Many adventurers come by. Lately, the two have taken a strange interest in it, so much so that they've erected a magical barrier protected by alien shock crystals. Huh.
Farewell. Uh-huh. See you.
Bye.
Ah, it's you. Hi.
Greetings.
Greetings, Garuba. So this is the Black Rock. Wow. I guess so. I tried to climb up the rock where it appears the Dunmer mages have installed a stairway. I was thrown backward to the ground by a powerful force. doesn't seem to be any other way up to the top of the rock, at least for now. Some of these people have tried to go through here. Oh. A white teddy bear. Alright, fellows. Good job. Strawmond.
Go ahead, please.
What can you tell me about that black rock? The rock behind the inn, it's been there as long as anyone knows. The two Dunmers seem to really like it up there.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
A bearskin helmet. Wow. Well, I guess if I wanted my, gosh. If you really wanted to be covered up in, warm clothing.
That's a good deal. You're a fine negotiator. You're a fine negotiator. I appreciate your business.
All right.
Take care.
The helmet. Oh, I don't have enough to wear apprentice level. Gosh. So I wonder what I need to be to get to... What is it, 25 to boost? Guess there's that. At least we have the armors. Let's see, do I need some more hammers? Oh, I can sell the bear pelt. Actually, I got a couple of furs to sell, yeah.
What can I do for you? I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. A pleasure to serve you. Good day.
Let's ask the farmer about the rock.
I hope I can help.
Oh, you're the farmer. All right, forget it.
Good day.
Is there any other persons of note? I guess they're all in the inn, huh?
Hello.
Read any good books lately?
I was reading The Legendary Scourge. I don't know what to think about it yet.
Yes? Goodbye.
Ah, an excellent read.
Good morning.
Though it's been a while since I've read it myself. Yes? Goodbye.
So you can't tell me anything about...
Bye. Bye.
Go ahead, please.
What can you tell me about the Dunmers? They're up to no good. All I can tell you is they leave for Shadenhall on the 15th of each month. Really? If you really intend to figure out what they're up to, that would be your only chance to find out.
Good day.
May the wind be on your back. Yes? Be seeing you.
How are you?
What?
She
leave
can't
me alone.
Tell me anything more.
Well, yes.
She can't tell me anything more.
Good day. Hello there. How are you today?
The 15th of each month.
Fantastic.
So, it's the 22nd, so it's already passed this time.
Excellent. Bye.
do they do if you just keep talking to them? Tell me about the Black Rock. I'm warning you, stay away from the rock or you'll end up like food for the wolves.
Good day. By all accounts, he preaches that you should go to...
So we talk about the prophet and you're all of a sudden friendly. Be gone with you. If we speak again, we'll let you know.
Farewell. Be seeing you.
All right.
Hello. Head on. That's not gonna work. I tried to open the door to the room that where the Dunrum mages are staying, but was paralyzed by a powerful enchantment. Caution seems warranted with these two. Did I not buy the longsword? I thought I bought a iron longsword. Oh, for goodness sake.
It's you. Hi.
Greetings to you.
What's the news from the other parts of Tamriel?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Good day.
Goodbye.
Boy, that wasn't very, productive. Nothing I would like to talk about. Alright, I guess I'll be on my way. So the 15th of each month, these two go to Shaden. I mean, that's just amazing. give it a shot, though. Let's get healed up, please. Let's see, where does this take us? Oh, that's going back to the border of Skyrim. Can we get to the top of that mountain there? Taking it all the way to the top. There it is. Actually, I guess that would be the top, wouldn't it? Nice. Gosh, is that Shaden Hall way down there in the valley? That must be Shaden Hall. Gee whiz. Doesn't really go all that far, does it? Like the flame goes farther. All right. Let's see if we can't get maybe just a little bit higher. Rather minimal. make it to the top. Alright. Good grief. The top just keeps getting higher and higher. Can we take it to the top? Gee whiz. I keep thinking that I'm going to hit the most top, the most highest, and then the mountain just keeps getting higher and higher. I think this is about as high as we're going to get. Alright. And of course, it starts to snow. But, so that is Skyrim territory. There we are, right there. Okay, so I don't know where the border between Morrowind and Skyrim would be over here. Probably right up in here. Maybe right up in here. So Skyrim over there, Morrowind over that way. To get to that mountain peak. So now we're over in, I guess, Morrowind territory. Alright, can we get to the top of that one? We'll get to the top of that one and then I really need to try and find these fortresses. I just have no idea where to even look for. I mean, they're probably somewhere in the Clovian Highlands, is my guess. Taking it to the top. Wow. It's just absolutely gorgeous. See, that valley is Morrowind. And then that direction is Shaden. I just gotta figure out where to traverse properly. Proper traversion.
Ah!
Yeah, that fall took a little bit too long to get to the ground. And, so yeah, there was no way I was gonna make it. Shaden.